keeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him.